They always ask me, what do you do for a living? And I say, I am a nephrologist. Then the next question is, what is a nephrologist? And I say, I am a kidney doctor. So their response is, you mean you're a urologist? I say, no, I am a nephrologist. I am Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist, and I want to explain to you and take the time to explain to you what is the difference between the nephrologist and the urologist, which is totally different fields of the practice of medicine, but in two parts of a one integrated system. So the kidney is considered a filter that cleanses the blood, and that is the kidney. Then all the waste products are carried through tubes into the bladder, and they're collected there, and then the patients get rid of that waste product. So the nephrologist is the doctor who is involved with recognizing illnesses of the filter or the kidney, whether it is chronic kidney disease, whether electrolyte abnormalities, whether it is severe hypertension. And as the kidney advances and kidney disease advances, then there is a risk of having anemia because the erythropoietin is not produced, vitamin D abnormalities, and so forth. So the nephrologist is the doctor of the filter. And when there is absolute total kidney failure, the nephrologist is the one who oversees and supervises dialysis. On the other hand, the urologist is the person who is involved with the structures that carry the urine into the bladder and outside. So these could be related to trapped kidney stones, malignancies, tumors, malfunctions, and mainly urinary stress incontinence in women, some sexual function in men. That is mainly a urologist job. So we work together, but we are not the same. Urologists are the ones who operate and do surgeries. Nephrologists do not do that. But in a complex case, we always consult and work with our colleagues, the urologist, if there is an issue that is related to anatomy, or there is a abnormalities that we can see with imaging, whether it is a stone, whether it's a CAT scan, whether it's a ultrasound that we can see. But most of the time, we operate related to kidney disease as a nephrologist. And when there is an issue with urology, we refer the patients to a urologist. So nephrologists are here, urologists are here, and the kidney and you as a patient are in the middle. Our focus is your well-being. Stay healthy and stay safe. I am Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist.